If you want to share files and folders from a Google Drive to another user, then what you do is go ahead and you have to open the Google Drive application. Now what you can do from here is you can either share an individual file or you can share the whole folder. So if I want to share this folder, what I will do is I will tap on these three dotted icons here, share, and here I have to type the email address of the person with whom I want to share this folder. And here you have an option which allows you to select the permission that you want to give to the other person. You can either allow the other person to edit the files, or just to comment on the file only, or just to view the file only. So you can select this permission as per your requirement. For me, I am selecting editor. And then you can just type any message and then share this file. So once you have shared this file, then what happens is the other person will log into his or her Google Drive application and they will go to this shared option. And you can see this is the shared folder. I can open this one. And since I have the option to edit the file, I can open. And in this case, if I want, I can edit the file also. Once I edit the file, I can tap on this tick arrow here. And in this way, you are able to share your files and folders with other person.